In truth, the tribesmen never looked threatened in the opening 35 minutes, and a James Regan goal in the 24th minute seemed to put them in the driving seat.